Ligusbug is a major pest on strawberries in California. Important thing is destroying weed hosts that harbor ligusbugs during winter, so that you prevent the movement of ligusbugs from those hosts into strawberries in spring. Regularly monitor strawberry fields for ligus and make sure you take appropriate treatment decision when the threshold reaches. Conserve natural enemies, which could be providing natural control of ligus bugs. There are a variety of natural enemies present in strawberry system. Minute pirate bug, big-eyed bug, damsel bug, and parasitic wasp are some of those natural enemies that attack ligus bug and different life stages. Time your treatments to take care of ligus bugs that appear first in strawberries. If you see nymphs and use appropriate materials to take care of nymphs, which otherwise develop into adults and continue ligus generations. It has been known that taking care of nymphs that first appear in strawberries is a good strategy for managing them for the rest of the season. When you are using chemical pesticides, rotate chemicals with the different modes of action, so that we reduce the risk of insecticide resistance development. Also consider using non-chemical alternatives such as botanical and microbial insecticides. Use them in combination or rotation with chemical insecticides, and this can increase the pest control efficiency and also to implement best IPM practices. There are no known resistant varieties or tolerant varieties to ligus bug, but in my observations, what I noticed is that because ligus bug prefers inflorescence and developing berries to deposit eggs and also for feeding, what I noticed is the varieties that produce less foliage and more inflorescence and fruit in the its plant structure seem to be harboring more ligus. This is what I noticed in my observation just a couple of years ago. I don't think there is any published research available about this, so this is based on my observations only.